Hey, y'all. Welcome to this edition of Straight from the Sky. I'm your host, Kanique Sky, and I'm always going to give it to you straight with no chaser. Up first this week is Mr. Bow Wow, who is the not-so-proud papa of a bouncing, beautiful baby girl. Apparently, Bow Wow was very concerned about the paternity because he wasn't sure how his fans were going to react. Well, now he's accepted it. The baby's about 6 days old and he's not signed the birth certificate, but hopefully he's well on his way to fatherhood. Now, Bow Wow, I really hope you think about this, because one day that baby is gonna be standing tall, facing you eye to eye, and you're gonna have to answer some questions. You got about 4 years to think about it, so I hope you make it good. But that's just me. Well, it's 2011 and the future of cars is here. We now have a flying car. All you need is $250,000 and a sports pilot's license, and you are well on your way to beating traffic. Now, I got a little inside scoop about this, so I knew about this a few years back. In fact, since I was about 8 years old when I watched the Jetsons. If you want to know where the future is going, just pull out those old George Jetson tapes and he'll put you in the know. But that's just me. Unfortunately, there's a new trend that's sweeping the nation. It's called planking. If you haven't seen it, you're not missing anything. People simply lie down wherever they are. They try to find the most peculiar places and just lie face down on the floor, ground, red carpet, diving board, anything they can get their hands on. Now, I took it upon myself to do a little bit of research and to find out where planking started. And apparently, it's actually how they transported slaves to America. Where they do that at, y'all? Now, come on, you following the Joneses and doing the most.net and don't even know what you're doing. Now, there's only one planking routine that I agree with. But that's just me. Anybody who knows me just a little bit knows that I spend a little bit of time on Facebook. I was on Facebook recently and a young man reached out to me and asked me to read his blog. His blog was talking about how he could appreciate women who open the car doors for men. Really? Where they do that at? Sweetheart, there are three things you must be in order for me to open your car door. Blind, crippled, and crazy. And not necessarily in that order. Honey, what is up with these sorry sap suckers who want women to support them emotionally, financially? Next thing you know, you're gonna want me to send you some flowers or carry your purse when we're shopping. Boo, get with the program. We need some real men, or else I'll recommend that planking position to you, because really, you should be flushing your head down the toilet. But that's just me. It is with great pride that I announce that Dazzle Me Entertainment, my production company, is now producing Sunday Morning. It's a script that I wrote about 3 years ago, and I have been so blessed to get an amazing cast in Los Angeles, a phenomenal director, and we're gonna be at Stage 52 starting September 23rd. And I wanna say a very special thank you to a great friend of mine, the beautiful Felice Weaver, who gave me this beautiful lucky charm for my birthday. She said, I wanna congratulate you on rolling the dice and stepping out and doing your own thing. Thank you, girl, and thank you to everybody who's been showing me tremendous support. I promise I'm gonna give you a phenomenal show. Sunday Morning, theplay.com. Thank y'all so much for watching this episode of Straight from the Sky. I'm your host, Kanique Sky, and I'm always gonna give it to you straight with no chaser. Please keep up with me. I'm all over the net. This is Richard's baby girl signing off saying, not even the sky is the limit, because there are some footprints on the moon. Until next time, y'all.